Podcast, sponsored by Easy Excel. Learning Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1678. Sort, Power Pivot, Text Dates. All right, hey, today's question sent in response to an earlier video that we had about how to sort dates in Power Pivot. They always come up alphabetically, but in this case, the actual dates are stored not as dates, but really as text. So, literally in the cell, the original cell is APR-2012, and my old trick of more sort options, descending, ascending, and then more sort options, uncheck this, and specify Jan, Feb, Mar won't work because that's not what's in the cell. We have years in the cell. So, I want to offer an alternate solution. I'm going to take these results, Control-C, go to New Worksheet, and paste here, Control-V, and we'll call this OrigDate, and sort by. Now here, since everything is just in 1 year, I could just put something like 4, 8, 12, 2. If I had a lot of these, I could use equal month of the date value of the cell. Either way, what, just get some sort thing there. If it was more than 1 year, then you might want to sort by something like, instead of the month, we'll use the text of the date value and change the format to be YYYY-MM, making sure to put two M's there so that way it stays sortable. All right, so just get some column there that will work. All right, now we're going to take this data and make it into a table, Control T, and I'll call it calendar. Good. On the Power Pivot tab, we're going to add this to the data model. Okay, so now we now have two tables in here. We want to link text date to original date. All right, so we've created a relationship. We'll go back to data view and say that this field, the original date, wants to be sorted by, sort by the sort by column. Click OK. All right, let's return back to Excel. Take a look at our pivot table. We're going to take the text date out and put the date from the calendar table in, and you see that it's automatically sorted in the proper sequence. I've always complained about this. This was so easy with regular pivot tables, pivot cache pivot tables. Why does Power Pivot have such a problem with this? I did originally, just as a note, try to add that calculated field here in the Power Pivot window using equal date value, equal month, but then when I try to sort by that calculated column, it created a circular dependency, and so no go there. Just creating a separate table seems to be the standard way to go. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.